Yo, what up, Kenny? Thanks for the like and share, mate.
Hi there, my name's John McCarthy, and I am pleased to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K23. It's so great to have you as part of the game. And let's get right down to business. We
What
are
the fuck
starting
is going on
par
here?
four, first hole. Let's do this.
One sec, sorry. Audio's coming through fine, sweet. I appreciate it, Kenny. We'll see how we go. Our driver's not feeling particularly nice, but everything else is feeling okay.
Get out of this
bucket. Hey, even 400. Appreciate the support, bro.
Good stuff. Out of the bunker. We're on the green. We got some work to do still, but no sand for us. This one's a short 3 foot putt. And you're at even par. Teeing it up on the second hole.
Great shot.
Was a good one?
Yeah, that's
All
a
right,
decent
let's get
shot.
A birdie and get out of here. What do you say? Looking good.
We love that.
And we're marking down a birdie on that one. Nice.
Yeah, my tempo is just still a little bit off, and it's annoying, but
smart shot.
We deal with it.
Here's your second shot here on the third. Shot's coming in nicely. 8 feet to the cup. This putt's going. Nicely played. Okay, and you're down to 2 under par now after that one. Teeing it up on a par four for this one.
Oh my yuck.
That's a nice looking tee shot.
Need to find this tempo.
Here's your second shot on the four.
Tempo's good on my wedges though. Which is
nice
ideal for this course.
With some good golf. This one's tracking.
Because if I just find the fairway with my drives,
pull down that birdie.
Sort of get away with it with my short game.
Down to 300. Oops, that's no good. And setting up now in the deep rough.
I don't think this gets there, but had to hit it.
Okay, you landed that little ball on the green. That's step one. Now you've got a big putt to deal with.
Oh.
Oh my goodness. All right, drop this one in. This one for birdie.
Hey, Christian in with the like. Appreciate you.
After that hole.
What's going on, Casemid?
We are on the sixth hole now. Of luck with this one, 16 footer. This one's on
Did
a
I
good
hit it?
Line.
Just didn't give it enough.
This left for par.
Didn't give it
All
enough.
Right, that's gonna keep you right there at 4 under. Teeing it up now.
Hey, Hamish in with the luck as well. What's going on, Hamish? Probably the best drive
good
of the day
job.
There.
And this one's about 135 yards to go.
Let's Not ideal.
Luck on this one. We've got 16 feet.
Ah.
Oh. I believe this is for your par. That's going to keep you at 4 under after that hole. And here we go. Let's see what happens here on the 8th.
Fine with that. Fine with that.
Good job with that chip shot.
Things you'll have to see.
Down to 5 under. Here we go. Par 5 coming up.
Just take that corner on.
Okay, about 230 yards from here.
That was a perfect swing, though.
This is what our third shot's looking like.
Try to force it in there.
This one's just a 5-footer. This putt's tracking.
Easy birdie though.
And that will
easy
drop
birdie.
Birdie number 6 on the day. Looks like par 3 on this one.
Just that distance control, that little bit long every time.
To go to 7 under.
Oh, wow.
This next putt for par.
It works.
Par 4 for this one.
Yeah, that's disgusting.
Taking a look at the elevated green from here.
Oh, I need to hit the green on the full. We killed it.
All right, this is for the bird.
Would you?
All right, give this a tap. And after that, when you're at 6 under, and you're teeing this one up on a par 5. Tidy. Here's our second shot on the 12th.
That's a golf shot. If it settles. That's a golf shot.
Tell you what, that was some great golf I just saw on this hole. Next putt for eagle.
And we've just fucking jerked
right
the putt.
By the hole. This was just a 3-foot putt.
That's all good.
And after that one, you're sitting at 7 under. You've got a par 4 in front of you on this one. Nice swing. Setting up around 130 yards.
Can't be super slows in there like that.
Well, unfortunately, we missed the green here. This is our third shot. Well judged on that one. Okay, that's 7 under par for the moment. And here we
hey,
go.
Josh, how are you doing?
Hole number 14.
Yeah, family's going well, mate. Family's going well. How are you doing?
Well, that was a fine swing. Fine swing. Setting up here, looking at an elevated green.
settle.
This is looking good.
Yeah, love that.
Really well.
Love that
approach there. This putt's about 5 feet. And that drops in for bird number 8 on the scorecard. Great work. Okay, 8 under par. Your score currently.
What's going on with my fucking
right
controller?
Here, it's a par 5.
Followage 264. I'm doing good. Got promotion today. Oh yeah. More responsibility. Hopefully you got compensated with the extra pay as well. That is ugly.
This is your look at birdie. This putt's good so far. Boom, you drop that one, and that's back-to-back birdies. And you're sitting right there at 9 under par after that hole. Teeing off now on a par 3.
Now that fast probably is going to work there. Stream's going alright. I'm not taking it too seriously, to be completely honest.
It's getting there.
Like, streaming's a hobby. So people can pop in every now and then, it's good, but if they can't make it, they can't make it. It's not a real big fuss for me.
Alright, best of luck here on number 17.
Oh my god, my freaking cord. Baby slow. He's all downhill here. Yeah, that's beautiful.
Good work.
Absolutely
great.
Beautiful.
Shot. Okay, here's your putt for birdie. And you're currently sitting at 11 under. And best of luck as you bring this one home here on the final hole of this one.
Alright, this shot here is a tricky one.
Okay, this is about 150.
So with that wind, it's gonna land out there, I think. Slow's gonna get fucking eaten up. Might get a lucky bounce. Yeah, that'll do.
Wrong with that. Here's a 13 footer.
Nah, there's a big falling out there. I'm on PC now as well.
You wound up at 12 under par at the end of this one. Well, might as well get on my way here. I had fun with you today. Hopefully we'll see you real soon.
Nah, I had a falling out with Phil. And Dougie took sides. So... haven't spoken to him in a while. But is it medium wind or high wind? If I'm playing on medium wind, it's supposed to be high wind. No, it's medium. Haven't bought it either. Ah, fair enough. Ah, it is what it is, man. Like, him and Phil are besties. So no more shoeys. Oh, I've been cutting down my drinking as well, so I don't drink that much anymore. I might have a drink or two every now and then, but yeah, I've been cutting down a lot and trying to lose weight, so.
Hello there, and a big fat welcome to PGA Tour 2K23. I'm assuming you've brought your A game today. Got a par 4 staring us down here on the first hole. Let's rip this little
Yeah, someone's got to be proud of me. Yeah, but I drink every now and then. But
Maybe there's some kick left.
if I feel like it, I might have a
Nice
drink this
shot.
afternoon
That'll do.
when I play my
All
rounds.
right, if you can sink this, snatch a birdie and be on our way. Could be a good one. Starting things off here
If I shoot
under
well here,
par already.
I'll play my rounds after this.
Looks like we've got a par three in front of us here.
Oh, there's that slow again. Need a lot of
Heading a
luck
bit
here.
right.
We'll take the
Oh yeah,
luck.
that's gonna do just nicely. Good luck here. 9 feet away.
Yo, what up,
Careless
Casey?
hits. That's a birdie.
Luck
Alrighty,
indeed.
down
Hey,
to two
you
under
take it
par
when you can
after
get
that.
it.
Alright, stepping up to a par four here.
Appreciate the luck, my guy.
Second shot on the
When am I
third.
playing with Doug next? I don't talk to Doug anymore, mate. Oh, that is disgusting.
Heading for the green.
I
That's
appreciate the
gonna
like as
work
well, Josh.
just fine on the approach. And sink this next putt and you'll grab that birdie. Oh, it's getting there.
I had a falling out with Phil,
Oh man, that could have been better, I
and
think. But
I haven't heard from Dougie
birdie
since.
on the next hole. And scorecard says, sticking right there at two under after that hole.
Fuck
This
me.
one sliced. And from the fairway sand.
Oh, that's a hell of a shot from there.
And from 20
Ah, it
feet
is what it is, mate.
out.
That's no skin off my back. Good putt.
And it drops from way
No skin
out.
off my back.
Fine work, friend. And after that hole, you are now 300 par.
Just shows
Another
character of people,
left
mate.
to right breeze on this hole.
No, it wasn't.
Nice, that's some solid contact.
It was about another streamer.
This is around the 190 mark.
Fuck me.
Come on, get right. Look at you
Oh, well,
go.
I'm not gonna badmouth
On the
anyone,
green
man.
and under regulation, putting for eagle
He's
here.
entitled to do what he wants to do.
And this next putt for the eagle. Let's go. Get there.
I still rate him as a bloke.
Boom, and that's your fourth birdie of the day.
But you know,
Now
just
let's see what we can do here on the
take sides like
sixth.
that out. It's a bit off-putting. And my tempo is going to shit all of a
Oh, kick
sudden.
to the right. Good job. We're on the green. Let's see how you do here. We have a very long putt ahead of us. Here we go. Par putt coming up. So far, so good.
I'm not into the whole
Here's a
teenage
sixth
drama
right there.
bullshit,
Four under
so
after that one. Best of luck to you on this par four. Ooh,
people can
there's
do what
that
they want.
spicy little biscuit.
I'm a grown ass man.
Okay, here's our second shot here on the seventh hole. Heading for the green.
Well, I would never say.
Oh yeah, that was a tidy little shot. Well done.
Yeah, well, I
5 feet to go.
appreciate that, Casey.
And that drops that marks down your fifth birdie so far today.
Oh my
I
God.
don't think this is gonna be good.
That's ideal.
Second shot here on hole number eight.
I appreciate that, Josh. Five under still, that's alright. 5-8.
Wow, he just pummeled that poor little ball.
That poor little ball.
Honestly,
this game caused a stupid drama, no reason. Oh man. It's teenage drama. I find it hilarious.
Right,
like that. The amount of drama over a video game just shows maturity level. Well, that turned a lot. Of some people. It's just. Curious about what.
Wind is blowing right to left on this one.
What's with me and hitting a fucking red slow?
And this is looking to be about 155 yards out.
I don't care what anyone thinks, I'll tell you exactly.
Ah.
About who you had fallen out with.
Shot.
I'd fallen out with Phil. Over the Chris Locks drama.
Through with the chip. Okay. For the save.
And then Dougie obviously took Phil's side. And hasn't spoken to me since. I'm guessing he took his side because he hasn't spoken to me since. And yeah. I don't care who people tell. Well, that's some weird obsession I've never been in bed and lost. Yeah, well, you can have that obsession all he wants, but if he's not making cuts, he's not better than him.
And look at this, just striped it off the
table. Missed a cut again this week, he did. I don't know.
Yes, that's a good swing.
I haven't watched him in a couple of months.
All right, hitting into an elevated green.
Oh my god.
Sweet spot with that one.
You're fucking right.
Course. Great swing.
No. Locks hasn't said anything about me, I don't think. Well, I don't think he has. I've played with Locks recently, so.
And looks like you're putting for eagle from here. That's not bad at all. Here we go. This next putt for the eagle. Oh. Okay, 4 feet to go. Looking good. Great way to bounce back. Nice birdie on this one after that bogey on the last. And this one is par three.
Oh, that's got to go.
Heading for the bunker, I think. Hope better luck next time. Okay, out of the green side bunker. Let's have a nice up and down.
Yeah, Casey. Battle. Most definitely is.
All right, here is a
it's
look
a fucking video
at
game.
Our putt. Oh! 5 foot putt here. This putt's going. That'll go down for the bogey. Here we go on the 17th hole. Not quite sure where this will end up. In the deep stuff here. Hopefully we can get a bounce to the left.
I don't know.
Well,
I just don't know what caused the drama. Do I understand? Let's see. Yeah. So I can tell you exactly what's happened. So Chris Locks and PTR have this ongoing feud.
Ooh, nicely done on the chip shot. And after that one, you are at 8 under par.
Just have a feud,
right?
And when Phil destroyed his controller, Locks ran with that and fueled that fire.
Good stuff. This is about 165
and I was in Phil's chat.
So
I mean, not Phil's, Locks' chat at the time. And I was commenting in there and agreeing with Locks and all this kind of stuff.
Good shot.
And then
no potential.
That really annoyed Phil.
Let's head towards the hole.
And put me out of turn with him. And then it just fucking kicked on from there.
One is over, and you wound up at 8 under par. Good stuff. Well, on behalf of myself and the team here at HB.
Yeah, exactly right, Casey.
2K Sports, thanks for playing. I had a bit of fun.
Oh, yeah. He missed a 3 foot putt, and he freaking smashed his controller on the ground. Let's go play our rounds, eh? While it loads, I'm gonna go get a beverage. Yeah, it's insane. Locks was just what's my stack, sorry. It was saying, like, it just shows his maturity level, and he's been saying it all along about Phil and what kind of person he is and all that kind of stuff. Yeah, they're not cheap. Cheers, guys. Oh, yeah, that's good. need to shoot around the 13, 14 under mark here, I think.
Par 4 is on the slate for this first hole today. All right, let's launch this ball into the fairway and take it from there.
We are going to play slow. He did help me when I was going through a rough time. But I don't agree with his attitude about the game. Yeah.
Break a leg out there. Hopefully you have a good round.
Look, don't get me wrong. Like, he's had his moments, Phil. Jeez, I just don't know. I'm not going to badmouth anyone.
This one's about 110 yards from the pin.
Tell you what, that is a hell of a golf shot.
Great job on that approach. This was just a 4 foot putt.
Oh, we'll take a birdie to start. Hell of a start. To each their own. I get your point of view in the situation. Hey, appreciate it. Oh, no way it moves that much of the feet.
Here we go, tapper on Ian, and we'll head on to the next hole. Okay, tailwind blowing with us on this one.
Oh, it's going to go right. Stay fairway. Thank you.
Second shot. You're on third.
That's just not close enough, that.
Here's an 11-footer. It's getting there.
Hang on. Thank you.
Oh, yeah. That's great.
Come on.
Stuff.
Gotta keep it moving. Keep it plodding along.
And fourth hole coming up. Whoa! Came on to that one. Look at that fly.
It's gonna be out there a long way. Oh, excuse me.
Looks like about 150 yards to go. That's a safe shot. Here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. Oh, this one could drop.
That won't drop. Just didn't hit the fucker.
Way up.
Let's have a look at something.
Teeing it up on the fifth.
Look, I need to be shooting 13 under this round. 2 under through 5. Need to get a wriggle on. grenades to catch that. Just didn't catch it.
Approach shot worked out just fine. Can miss, that'll be for Eagle. Oh, it could be.
How do I not hit that? Slow ass greens. Three under, 3-5.
Sixth hole coming up.
I'll give myself a chance at it.
Nice shot. Another green in regulation. His putt is 9 feet away.
All right.
Nice.
4 under, 3-6.
That's your fourth birdie of the day.
We keep the wriggle on. I'll play these two rounds and see how I go. I might play the last two rounds of Elite as well. But
all right,
we cross that bridge when we get there.
Four on this one. Nice swing.
Baby slow in there.
This looks like about 120 yards to the pin.
Hit me into an 8 wind with that. I think a D loft backspin. Too slow. Distance would have been good.
Okay, I'll accept that. Here we go. This drops, you get a bird.
Oh, that's turned so much.
This one's a 4 foot putt.
I've fought it plays too long for play of the old game. I play on PC now, Casey.
Yeah, teeing it up on a par 4. That'll work. Second shot on the 8th. Way to chip that one close. Well done. Well done out there. That's your 5th birdie on the day.
I do have it on play. I could load up the PlayStation and play it, but I'll be fucking horrendous. So we're 5 under, 3-8.
Teeing this one up on hole number 9. Nothing wrong with that.
A bit fast. It will be an eagle putt though. I just didn't go.
Oh man, just missed the eagle there. All right, let's tap this in and move to the next.
My 30th on Thursday. Come out to Vancouver and party. I don't think I'll be able to get the time off work, mate. And you know, the flight will be too expensive.
This could be fun. We've got a par 3 on this one.
Too fast.
And that'll do. Grab your putter. All right, 20 feet to go. Looking super.
No.
Yeah,
I'm just missing parts. That's my biggest issue. If I was making parts, I'd be all over it.
We've got a long par four staring us down on this one. I think this will end up in the fairway. Setting up here about, I'd say, 100 yards out.
Yeah, Daryl still comes in here every now and then. I still talk to Daryl like every day.
Oh, come on, get in. Nicely done.
He might be in bed. He's getting old now. Play for PGA 2K. I only have 21 on the PlayStation. I don't have it on PC.
Now on a par five. Well done. Okay, second shot here on the 12th.
Oh, there's that fucking slow again. Another long eagle putt.
This is shaping up. Putting for eagle next.
Yeah, I only got the PC recently, man. Oh, I've hit that so hard. That's gone.
Oh, that one zipped right by, didn't it? This one's 10 feet away. Putt appears to be online.
Good birdie save.
That's birdie number 8 on the day.
If I had it on PC, definitely. But I just don't. Where have I got to get to? So I need to get to 34, 35.
Well, let's see what happens here on the 13th.
Five to play. Need a birdie out.
Shots looking decent.
And it's a tricky little stretch coming, so be a tough ask.
Green. Might need some more club.
Had a feeling that wasn't going to get there. Hang on, you fuck. So close. So close. Just not putting them close enough here.
Gonna do just nicely. This one's 17 feet. This one's on a good line.
I actually think Phil deleted a bunch of videos. Just looked at his profile. Yeah, I don't know, man. I don't think he's been live recently. No, we're at the 30 mark. Sorry, 9 under.
Here comes hole number
9 under through 14. Big par 5 here. Now just hit this second shot close to get an eagle.
Setting up here about 190 yards or so to the pin.
This could be phenomenal. Yeah, I love that.
Okay, there we go.
Tricky eagle putt there.
That'll be your eagle.
Come on, let's go.
That was a golf shot.
Big eagle. Gets us to 32. Appreciate it. Appreciate it.
Teeing off on a par three. Nice.
Oh, that's got to go.
Great stuff.
Oh, that's going to be a shit putt. Look at this thing.
And this one's from 27 feet.
Fit that way too hard. Needs to find the middle.
A little bit too firm on that one. And this next putt for par.
Great
good.
Par save. Massive par save.
Good job in there with a par.
Alright, so we're 32. That will sit us 26th place at the moment with 2 holes to go. If we get to 34, we're tied to 18th.
All right, let's see what you got here on hole number 17. Should be smooth sailing.
Club down, so we take that risk out of play.
This one's around 135 yards out.
Too much club.
Ooh, maybe we can get a kick left here.
Just caught the wrong side of it.
Nice stroke. We're on the green. 21 feet to the cup from here. Looking very nice.
Get in. Josh, not well. Not well at all. I'm a terrible golfer in real life. I've got a bad back, so I can't swing properly. I can't do full swings, just because my back doesn't rotate.
Teeing up now on the final hole of this course. Nice shot. Okay, we've got about 165 yards to go here.
Oh, how do you hit it that fast?
Come on, bounce to the right. I'm okay with that. You go.
Oh, no way. Just stay straight.
Here we go. This next one for par.
Finish at 32.
Okay,
so another 11 under.
And with that, I will leave you with this. My heartfelt gratitude for picking the game up in the first place. And thanks again for taking me around the course with you today. We'll see you soon.
I don't think we're in for a promo mark this week. Unless we just shoot absolute lights out here, I don't think we're in the running.
Hi there, my name is John, and I'm
Hey, you're still better than me, mate.
This event, final round.
It's going to be a tricky little bender here. 154 was... It's just not going to turn. The goal, I want to get to 45. Minus 45. So, 13 under. But anything over 40 is a bonus. It's averaging 10 under. No! Fuck it, I just want tempo.
Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. 6 foot putt. This putt's tracking. Nicely played.
I don't think we'll get there because we're playing dog piss, but we get it. We'll get there when we get there. Do want to be in the pro tours in the next couple of weeks, so need to pull my head out. We have an eagle putt.
And driving the old green, putting for eagle. Nothing wrong with that.
I hit that so hard.
Looking really
find the middle. Let's go. Eagle
or
par four. Come on.
How you do it in there for the eagle. Well done.
Big. Maybe slow.
This is setting up to be around 150 yards to the pin.
Look how fast I'm hitting that.
This one's heading a little bit to the left. This is your third shot.
That's gone. Fuck me.
Okay, this will save you par.
Yeah, bogey here. Turn. Oh, what a par
nice
save.
Work on that one.
What
that
a par save.
A long way to get home.
Absolutely phenomenal. The wind grabs that, that's perfect. Stay there. Stay. Thank you.
All right, we'll take that. And second shot here on the fifth.
Fast again. That'll do.
Good job.
Another eagle putt.
Looking for the eagle.
Pretty sketchy one.
Oh, it's getting there.
Ah, we'll take another eagle, baby. Come
wonderful,
on.
Wonderful shot.
Come on. Only two scoring shots of eagles. Four under through five. Of course, I hit that one slow, and that's going to be a shit putt.
That'll do for the approach. Godspeed,
one could drop. Or would you dare? Would you dare?
Oh!
Honestly, that was a good putt. Just, you know, just didn't drop. And this next putt for the par.
Holy, how does that not go?
Now, let's take a peek at the scorecard.
.155 that goes. This is .154 greens. .155s and they go. That did look good the whole way. That doesn't though.
That's too bad. So we're in the rough and it is a bad lie. Real deep into this rough.
That's a hell of an out. That is a hell of an out from there. Oh, what a birdie. What a birdie. Puts it to 5 under through 7. That's got to carry. Oh my goodness, how is it that short?
Well, that was never going to be good. All right, let's get out of this sand.
That's just unlucky. Turn a little bit.
Nope. 5 feet to the cup from here. Was a good putt.
Fuck. Oh my goodness, that is bunker bound. Oh, not gonna get away with it. Bloody murder got away with there. This could be so good. This could almost be in. Oh my god, what a golf shot.
Nailing another approach. Nice. This putt is for eagle.
3 eagles on the round.
So good.
7 under front, and we left so many shots out there. With 3 eagles. Are you kidding? Are you kidding on that front? That is disgusting. 3 eagles, 1 birdie, the rest pars.
Let's see how close you can get this one to the pin.
I think I hit that. The D loft and spin. Spin hard. Great shot.
Nice shot into this green. Good work.
Another bird. Let's go.
That's in there for the bird.
There's the 40 under mark. I hate to play.
Going left to right on this one. Oh, wonderfully struck.
Keep it going.
Second shot on hole number 11.
Ooh, this landing zone's difficult. Probably shouldn't have put any spin on it.
It's getting there.
Needs to hang on.
Just a little too much pace on that one.
Putt just didn't hang on.
Nice.
Fuck. I wanted that. I wanted that one. Oh my god.
I don't know, this one could go either way.
My finger slipped and I tried to catch it.
Here. After that little outing, we're back on the fairway. Good stuff. This is what our third shot's looking like.
Yeah, we'll take that birdie though. Take that birdie after that terrible drive. It's 41. It's just a bit of my tempo that's costing me here in the putting. Elevated green into the face. Oh my god, look at that tempo. What the fuck is that?
Here we go. Birdie putt coming up. No, that was tough. A little bit too hard on that.
Turn! Are you serious you don't turn?
Alright, for the bogey.
Fuck! Man, I'm... Get you back to 40 with 5 to play.
Alright, let's have a nice tee shot and land it nicely in that fairway.
Sit down.
This one's about 100 yards from the pin.
It's another scary shot.
Okay, here comes the green.
Love that.
Yep, that's gonna work for you. I'm liking that.
Oh, look at this putt. Are you serious?
This one's 8 feet.
Oh my god, it just doesn't. And look at that shit! It's gonna roll off the green.
Gotta get back onto the green, I guess. Here's your fourth shot.
Barely hit that.
Ooh, nice little chip.
Back to back bogeys.
This one's tracking.
These greens are just so unforgiving.
Continue that for your second bogey in a row here.
Wow. Wow. Just capitulating.
Goes. say 185 or so to the pin from here.
His landing area is fucked. And doesn't help that you hit your irons fast every time.
Heading a little leftward. This is our third shot. I'm liking that one. Nice chip.
These greens are just hectic. Look how much they're turning. And with these pin placements, it's tough to get them there. With the wind direction as well. But if it was easy, everyone would be scoring well. That's slow. Are you going to roll off the green? No.
Okay, we're on the green. Here we go, the birdie. Get there.
Good bird.
That putt will drop, and that's
big bird.
Second birdie in a row.
Gets me back to 40. 41. Get me to 43 and I'll be happy. Excuse me.
Can't hit all the greens. Okay, here's our third shot. That's a nice chip. Well done. So far, so good. Well played.
Why out? What's my control if I can just keep connecting and disconnecting?
Teeing off now in a long par four. I think this one will land in the fairway. Okay, about 170 yards to the pin.
Oh, it's not going to find that slope. Yes, it is. It's going to slope away from me, though.
We'll need this for a final score of 62.
It's not going to turn.
Right by.
Ah, well, 41. So what we're going to do, we're going to go play some FIFA. Going to practice for the weekend league which starts tonight. Over here. Open that. That. Audio is there. Bring FIFA up. And we're going to change the stream title. Ultimate Team. Done some objectives. Milestones. Let's have a look at the squad. There she is. Beautiful looking little team. Won a team of the year Koulibaly, but couldn't get him. Yeah, we're gonna run a couple of different rivals games, I think. Foot champs, when does that start? 4 hours it starts. I've already qualified, so oh, I'm div 8 now? I was div fucking 6 yesterday. Yeah, well. Probably drops you down 2 divisions every time. I do tend to rage a bit in FIFA if I'm getting pumped, so it'll be pretty funny. 87 rated, Nunes. Oh, that Virgil van Dijk at the back. I wonder if this bloke's a Liverpool fan. I think he might be. 1, 5, 6, 7, 8 Liverpool players out of the 11.
Well, you could almost put this scene on a postcard. Sun shining brightly at Anfield, absolutely perfect. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson.
And Darwin Nunes is just going to be rapid.
The opening match of the season in division rivals. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, both sides will want to hit the ground running, so it's vital they get off to a good start here. This should be a really decent game.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Alisson begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Mohamed Salah plays with Heung-Min Son out wide.
Oh, Alisson.
Oh, good.
Give me that shit. Exactly right, Casey.
The danger averted. And he's fired over the corner. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. And struggling to get the shot off. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Chance maybe. Well, nothing untoward happened. Well, I think, Stuart, you have to feel for any defender charged with the task of keeping Mo Salah quiet. He can be fantastic to watch.
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot in him. His movement is excellent. And in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score.
Shuka.
Goal. Goal. Give me that shit. Give me that shit.
And you have to say it was on the cards.
Suka.
So the ball rolling.
Suka, baby.
The score line standing at 1-0. Bernardo Silva.
Yeah, pass it around, champion.
Andrew Robertson.
to Silva.
Here's Robertson. Patient build-up at the moment.
Oh no, trouble here.
Firing it towards.
Yeah, well done, Yashin.
For the keeper.
I need to lean into this. Win.
Who can he pick out?
Oh, wow.
The ball back high up the pitch.
Give me that shit. Let's go, Odegaard.
Yeah.
You're offside, Hadji.
The flag has gone up here. Offside the decision. Conte. Jota. It is a decent looking attack here.
Oh, what a goal.
Business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1.
Virgil van Dijk is just so good. The way it falls to him.
Not the pass he had in mind.
No way!
Andrew Robertson. Now with Silva.
I just need pace up top.
Silva. Conte now. Well timed tackle. Martin Ødegaard.
Why are you going to him? Oh, what a goal.
The goal it is. The keeper ready not far to
yeah, I saw him winning it.
So
I didn't think anyone was going to beat him.
2-1 the score. What's going to happen next?
Give me that shit. No. Just give it back to him, you flog. Oh, Yao Cancelo.
And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in.
Go for a run, Conte.
Hadji. And Shuka.
I'm a flob.
Walker. Now with Shevchenko. In it goes!
What do you mean a flop?
To be two in front. Things look good for them now. So back underway. 3-1 the score.
Oh, give me that. Oh. Go, Hadji.
Hadji.
Goal.
Great opportunity.
Oh, Alisson, what are you fucking made of?
Who's going to get on the end of it? Counter-attacking, very much an option.
Oh, give me that.
Careless in possession.
No.
Alexander Arnold.
Yeah, fuck off, mate.
A meaty but fair challenge.
Yeah, I did see they released that. I won't play it. Is he gonna leave? Is he gonna leave? Is he leaving? I don't think so. Is he going home? Is he gonna go cry to his mum? Nah, I won't even play it. Oh my god, if he just keeps fucking pausing this. DK Country. What the fuck's that? Like Donkey Kong. Probably not.
Salah. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Calvin Phillips. Adji.
Wrong person.
Oh, he's given it away. Diogo Jota. Conte now.
Oh, N'Golo Conte.
Happy to take on the shot.
Offside.
Not out of the woods yet. And the goal disallowed. You can see why.
Offside. Yeah, I thought
Stewart.
It was Donkey Kong,
yeah, I
but
think he knew as well. Immediately looked over his shoulder to check for the linesman.
Davor Šuker.
Oh, it's through.
Problems for the defenders.
Chevy.
Andriy Shevchenko, can he finish? Opportunity. Wonderful challenge, but the chance is still on. And it's come off the keeper.
Oh, as if.
And
yeah, oh god.
Super header and a goal. Well, it looks easy when you can put
well,
them
DK usually
like that.
Stands for Donkey. I didn't know they were making a game for it, that's
well,
all.
You've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. No more time left. First half is over here at
Anfield.
Nah,
mate. My controllers are valuable. I don't have the money to buy new ones. I do have the money, but the missus just won't let me. You shouldn't have broken your last one.
And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Beautifully disguised ball. Is it going to be? There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish. A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. Shevchenko. And now Hadji. Šuker. It should be. And he's only gone.
Mate, just leave the game.
Been such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they can add. And the challenge halts them in their tracks.
That's poor.
Davor Šuker.
Well, oh, how's he throwing a leg out of that?
Can he find the right pass?
Ah, he just had to check his run.
And the ball's gone.
Yeah, I'm terrible, mate. I know I'm terrible. I can't defend to save my life. And if he's not scoring, it means, oh well. Oh, what a defender! What a defender!
That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. The chance might be on for him. A tremendous block. Well, a corner right on the back of the last one. Short corner it is. Gomez. Simple for Yashin. Well, we have 30
oh, what's this keeper doing?
Failed to keep hold of it. Counter chance looks very real. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? It's still alive. In it goes. And the second
we'll have another. We'll have
the
another.
Feels hung out to dry. Read it well.
Through his back, ref. Not today, champion. What the fuck?
Good pressure high up the pitch. Salah. Now Conte. Having to take on the shot.
Everything just fell to him there.
Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, no, sorry, Casey.
Oh, well hit, but couldn't keep it down. Conte. It's with Erdogan. Shevchenko. Conte in position. Able to clear the danger, at least for now.
Oh, no.
20 minutes to go. Fucking goal. But the keeper takes charge, and it was pretty straightforward. Calvin Phillips. Opportunity it is. He had to score, and he does.
We'll take that. What's that, 7? 8.
Diogo Jota. Conte. And given away. It's a good looking ball in behind. He just needs to keep a cool head. Oh, there it is!
Take 9.
It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match.
Oh no, what are you doing?
Well, great read there to intercept. Mo Salah.
Oh, what a challenge.
Was very real. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Shevchenko.
Oh my god, he was through. Why'd you pass it?
So on the cusp of the final whistle, and the visitors very much in command, Stuart.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so...
Oh, Stuart, they could be in
here.
Yeah,
to go.
And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Schuker. They've regained possession. Phillips. Davos Schuker.
Oh.
Good pressure high up the pitch. Well, he's gone back to give the free kick.
Yeah, fuck him off, ref.
He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
Good challenge, my friend.
This might be ideal for the counter.
Yeah, you're not outrunning
well,
him.
Well, it petered out. Well, the electronic board...
Oh, you've gone to the wrong blow. Oh, you've gone to the wrong bloke.
So the referee blows
I will take the win.
Time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, it was a very assured performance,
take the win.
Wasn't it?
9-2. You should have left after 3. But that's match etiquette. He's just not doing it. Just stop wasting everyone's time. If you go up by 3, you just leave. Wasting everyone's time. God. that's a team. He loves an SBC, this bloke.
Good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow.
And he's made headway.
A good save, Yashin.
The keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
So the initial 11 for the home side. Lev Yashin begins in goal. Khalidou Koulibaly plays alongside Ivan Cordoba in central defence. N'Golo Kanté starts alongside Calvin Phillips in the centre of midfield. And up front, Davor Šuker plays alongside Andriy Shevchenko. Martin Ødegaard on the ball. Sanchez. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And the starting 11 for Internacional. Petr Cech stands between the posts. João Cancelo starts with Ashley Cole in the fullback positions. And the lead striker today is Hugo Sanchez.
Kanté.
Hugo Sanchez. It's with Ødegaard. A chance to whip it in. Davor Šuker.
Hadji.
Internacional to show invention and perhaps level the game. Martin Ødegaard, not a good pass.
Pass it on, Kanté.
Shevchenko.
Oh.
A very good tackle. Intelligent threaded pass here.
Himbo.
On the ball, Sanchez.
Wow.
Oh, great attacking play. Šuker. And he stopped them in their tracks. Sanchez.
Oh, change the right, dude.
Hugo Sanchez. Sanchez! And the keeper taking it cleanly. Chance to do damage. Will he find the net?
Oh!
Terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And there's the delivery. With that, the attack fizzles out.
Oh, why didn't you run straight through?
Sanchez.
Who knows he won that back?
Gerrard. Great opportunity. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. So the corner played into the box. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball, but their
counter-attack
has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Oh.
Well, he really wants his brace.
Well, he looks so bright today. His movement has been excellent.
And over it comes.
Corner.
Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Martin Ødegaard. On the ball, Sanchez. Piece opportunity for Internacional. Can they take advantage? Let's see about the delivery. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Unable to keep the ball that time. N'Golo Conte.
What are you doing, Suka?
Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Well, only a yellow card, but was there a case for a red one, Stuart?
Well, maybe so. I think he's got a bit lucky there. I think he's...
Oh, he's just read me like a book.
That's a very fine piece of tackling. Can he finish? Not out of the woods yet. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Sanchez. It's with Ødegaard. An effective challenge.
Oh.
Hugo Sanchez. This could level it.
Good save, Yashin.
The keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
Could be a chance to break here. Shevchenko. Oh, they might be onto something. Shevchenko. Oh, big opportunity.
Oh, what a goal. That's just good build up. That's just good build up play.
And the managers will now deliver their halftime team talks. We're at the end of 40. So into the second half of this match, and an uphill climb for Internacional. Mahrez. On the ball, Sanchez. Bale. Now with Sanchez. Gerrard. On the ball, Azpilicueta.
Off.
Well, that's an interesting pass. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Walker. And now it's Phillips. Andriy Shevchenko. Will take it away. He won the ball. Mahrez.
Oh, has he kept it?
And the keeper reacting just as we would have expected. Calvin Phillips. Andriy Shevchenko. And intercepted it.
Wasn't the dude I wanted it to go to. This Mahrez is pretty quick.
Bale. Hugo Sanchez. Nicely timed tackle.
Oh, Cancelo.
And no way through. Could pull one back here. And
Cancelo just giving it away.
Over it comes. We're being pressed here. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Can he take advantage? It's got to be. Spectacular save. Top-class goalkeeping. And taking it away. do they mean business on this occasion? Great opportunity, and getting across to stop it. And there's the delivery.
Oh. See you, mate. That's etiquette here. Etiquette, 3-0 down, and you'll leave. Or not. Or not. He's just going to make a sub. Are you just going to keep pausing the game? Come on, mate. You're 3-0 down. What are you doing?
Well, he's given us away. Davor Šuker. Now Conte.
Oh, what did he go inboard?
Šuker.
And now he's just red.
Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And let's give credit to the defending. And flag raised, offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
Steven Gerrard. Hugo Sanchez. Corner given. Deliver it with accuracy.
Yeah, he just does that. That's all he does.
He's going to be rightly proud of that moment.
He's been trying to do that the whole game.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. And the referee is quite.
What are you doing? Thank you.
And the intention was to let the play flow, but no real advantage forthcoming, and now a free kick. And a tidy tackle. Shevchenko. Opportunity here.
Oh, Shevchenko, you've got to score that.
And so close to finding the net. Just 15 minutes remaining. He's in here. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing, too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Hugo Sanchez. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Šuker. And now Shevchenko. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Riyad Mahrez. Bale gives it a go. Oh, fine stop.
So he's going for that near post again.
Playing it in.
Bicycle kick.
And diving to thwart him.
Gareth Bale, he's the target every time, and you just can't defend it. The outswinger. Gareth Bale, bicycle kick.
Gareth Bale! Oh my goodness me! Well, don't try that at home!
He just can't defend it.
Practice! Breathtaking goal! 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Now he must favour the cross. Davor Šuker trying to chisel a chance out of it.
I'm trying to get him to reach in.
With the threat posed. Davor Šuker. Mahrez. Now with Bale. On the attack in the closing phase.
Oh, it's going to be another fucking corner.
And with time running out, they've got to ask questions. Who can they pick out? Mahrez. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage
time.
That's
fucking
what the officials have said. Gerrard. On the ball, Sanchez. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Joao Cancelo.
Thank you.
And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game, but they were the best.
Checkpoint. And we're heating up.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up is this intriguing contest in division rivals. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, Derek, what form they're in. They really are a joy to watch at the moment. They're playing some great football. Let's hope they show that again today.
And Neymar. A tidy challenge. So the initial 11 for the home side. Iker Casillas begins in goal. Ashraf Hakimi plays with Andrew Robertson.
Oh, Derek, what a moment this could be.
And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.
Arginola.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Magnificent challenge to win it back.
Why didn't you go to Phillips? He's open in the middle.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Ginola.
looking confident.
Need to go to the first person.
Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Adji playing it through. Oh, Shuka's in here. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. So underway once more. 2-0 the lead here.
Oh, you went the wrong way.
Andrew Robertson has lost the ball. Good play it in. Hadji. Oh, wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
And he's fired over the corner. And the problem not completely solved. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Martin Ødegaard. Really important piece of last-ditch defending.
Oh, why didn't you go back?
Poor pass.
What?
Not the pass he had in mind.
Oh my god, Calvin Phillips, he's got to go, man. Just to have another CDM.
Ginola. Fred. Well, the attack looks promising. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Ginola, Pelé, wonderful tackle. Oh, fancy footwork, must score.
Good save.
My goodness, that save, fully stretched he was, one for his own highlights reel. And over comes the corner, and clearing it away. Shevchenko.
Are you kidding?
Good tackle. Ginola.
Why are you going wide? I've got you stay central.
Andrei Shevchenko.
What is going on?
A sloppy pass. A good vision from Shuka.
Oh, finish it first time.
Brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that.
Oh my days, he's just
rinsed
me.
Can he find the right pass?
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Not all that convincing defensively. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Trying to deliver it accurately. That really would have changed the equation had it gone in, Stuart.
Well, he needed to score there. That may just have given them some hope.
N'Golo Conte. Schuker. Conte, might be a chance here. Couldn't quite hang on.
How's he saved that?
For composure on the ball. Couldn't keep
chance of cover there on the flank. Shevchenko.
How did he save that?
No luck for Neymar in the passing department. Will it be? And with that, the first half draws to a close. So back underway here into the second half. Went in strongly, decisively. Can he make it count?
Save that, you fuck.
Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Pelé. Plenty of support here.
What is going on?
Struggling to keep the ball. Shuka. On to Shevchenko. Oh, surely. Brilliant save.
Ref.
Deflection, and they can get ready for their corner kick routine. And over it comes. Still not clear. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Hadji. Pelé. Now they've lost it. It is a decent looking attack here. Davor Šuker. Chance to finish. And he's only gone and made it a half.
That's for Inter. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go have a look at some SBCs. Ooh, no objectives. Daily's done. That's done. Done.
80 plus rare gold player. It's going to give me an 81. Over milestones. Mixed. Got more. Claim that reward. Must be a new season. Yeah, it is. It's a board. Right back, Ricardo Pereira. $5.50 for him. Small prime. Nutting. Not even a board. Oh, nana. SBCs. I think I still have my daily to do. No. Alright, let's have a look at these objectives here, because I'm pretty sure. Oh, they must be gone. There was one here, must have finished drafts.
Yeah, nah. Must have finished. Virginia flashback, negative. 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 Richarlison, that's a nice card. What do I do for this? 87 rated. Look at this one. Don't need any chem, so they had a Brazilian in there too. Talisca. I don't think this is going to be enough. No, it is. Beautiful. Quadrado. Okay. What's the next one? 85, 86, 87. I can't do them. I haven't got enough. Looks a great card though. When's it end? 25 days. I'm gonna go for this. Let's do this, and then we will what the fuck? How do I score builder? Oh, I I should have beeped. Of course I've lost my fucking capture card. I'm gonna end the stream anyway.